to try and bring us together, particularly as legislators, to be effective, to drive home an agenda, particularly respect to social justice, and collaborate in the way we should be to represent our communities. The great histories that we have and also the vulnerabilities is really something that I think is worthy of putting this caucus together. So congratulating them, looking forward to working with them to further mutual understanding and a common agenda to help transform our Commonwealth.